And second place, Justin Carter. And third place, Tasso Van Windheim.
That's a good idea.
I'm gonna come along on you so we can pull you up. There you go.
It was September 1620 when the pilgrims said goodbye to the friends and family and left England. They sailed on a ship called the Mayflower to find new homes across the ocean. It was a difficult journey that lasted 66 days.
I am Mistress Bradford, the new governor's
5. It is now autumn and the harvest is good. Governor Bradford has ordered a Thanksgiving feast. I am Priscilla Mullins. We have prepared a Thanksgiving feast to feed ourselves and mind you Wampanoag. The Wampanoag brought us deer and meat. We have cooked pigeon, duck, turkey, and fish. We'll have cornmeal cake, pumpkin squash, cabbage, and berries. The Thanksgiving feast lasted 3 days. It had been a hard year for the pilgrims, but their new friends helped them survive. Together, they celebrated peace and abundance.
Sugar cookie.
No, it isn't. Taste it. It doesn't taste like a sugar cookie. It tastes like a banana cookie.
It's a banana sugar cookie.
Can I go to your house?
Oh, sure.
Could I?
Hey, talk to the boss. The boss lady.
Talk to my mom.
Talk to the boss lady.
Thank you. fully expect that number to rise.
What words would you give to your customers at this point?
Well, right now, first of all, we appreciate our customers' patience as we, our crews are working to make restoration. The majority of those outages are like in the Greenville area, but if a customer sees a down power line or any object touching the power line, they should contact Duke Power. And if they see any sparks or anything of that nature, they should contact 911 because that's considered energized and very dangerous.
Yes, ma'am.
Also, those customers who are experiencing outages should consider alternate locations or heating sources just due to the seriousness of this storm going on right now.
We heard that Duke Power had pulled some of their crews off the streets last night because it was just too dangerous for them to drive around. Is that the case?
Well, as far as I know, we have our crews are out and they're working.
Record my Craig Myrtle.
But they are trying to work as quickly and safely as possible.
Touching the ground.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you, Ms. Bennett, spokesperson from Duke Power this morning. And it could be, as she said, a couple of days before a lot of the Duke Power customers get their power back on.
And we're hearing from CPNL.
How many of them not our trees fell into Dr. Klimstein's property?
University Mall is closed, so you can't go.
Finally,
here.
Here's a lonely one. My name is Joe.
No, yes.
Please take me home. $25 Taekwondo dollars is Chris and Sarah Puckett.